What is going on, guys? Boytrend is back on video, and today we got a custom jersey coming in from fansidea.com. If you're interested in checking them out, I'm going to put a link to the website in the comments and the description as well, too. Also, use my code SIP12 at checkout and save yourself some money. But today, I made myself a custom Tennessee Volunteers Chase Dolander baseball jersey, and we'll open this up in just a minute, take a closer look. See all the cool details about this jersey, and of course, we're going to try this on in just a minute. So, guys, let's take this out and take a closer look. Okay, peeps, the jersey is out. So, now let's take a closer look at the front, and we're going to start with the sleeves first. So, on the sleeves, I kind of made this like a Baltimore Orioles type of look as well, too. So, I did a orange and black line on the outside, but still kind of has that Tennessee Volunteer feel to it as well too. So the outside lines, the orange and black lines, are on both sides on the front, also on the back as well too. The other sleeve, same story, on the front, on the back. And there is my size up here, extra large. There is Volunteers spelled out. There is Chase's number 11. All the numbers and the letters are all stitched. And gotta say, the front of the jersey, it's looking pretty good. The color is popping. Gotta say, pretty impressed so far. So now, let's check out the back. Okay, peeps, so this is the back of the jersey. So now let's take a closer look at the back. So once again, on the sleeves, the orange and black line is on the front, but also on the back as well too. Other sleeve, same story, it's on both sides. Now, going back over here, there is Chase's last name, Dolander. There is his number 11. The numbers and the letters all stitched, all looking pretty cool. And yeah, that's pretty much the whole entire back of the jersey. So guys, now we're gonna put this on and we're gonna try it out.
Okay, peeps, jersey is on. And gotta say, this thing, it's looking pretty cool, looking pretty sweet. Overall, fitting wise, the sleeves fitting pretty good. The stomach area, pretty good. Upper chest area, pretty good. I mean, overall, the whole entire jersey fits pretty good. I feel good too. Gotta say, pretty impressed so far. So, forgot to talk about this earlier, but on the jersey, there is 6 buttons. Give you guys a closer look at one there, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 6 down here at the bottom. So 6 buttons on here, Volunteers, Chase's number 11. Gotta say, looking pretty cool. So now, let's turn to the back. So the back, yeah, you guys see his last name, see his number, Dolander, number 11. Gotta say, jersey overall, I'm pretty impressed. Fans Idea custom jerseys are definitely a high recommend for sure. Also, guys, yeah, don't forget, use code SIP12 at checkout, save yourself some money. But yeah, that's pretty much all I have for the video. So if you could please leave a like, comment, subscribe if you haven't already, would be great, appreciated. See you guys in this video. How it going? Boytrend is out. Peace.